Derek, I'm worried about you. I think you should stay here tonight. Maybe you shouldn't be alone.
That is my problem, Jake. As much as I try to change things, I'm realizing more and more that I am alone. I really should go.
I'm not gonna see you again, Michael. What can I say to convince you that this is different? Your father's gone. Brian isn't here. And everyone else in the past is just that, in the past. But I'm not going anywhere.
I'm sorry, Jake. I have to go.